them.
Oh, so freemixing is when you see them.
Okay, where's the evidence?
Did the Prophet, Umar ibn Khattab see Sauda in the Zama leaving and he said, oh Sauda, we know it is you. It's freemixing.
This verse when?
In Bukhari.
When?
In Bukhari, no,
this before the niqab come.
Irrelevant.
You're ignorant.
Irrelevant. He's talking to her.
Before,
he's talking to
before niqab come down.
Irrelevant. It's he's talking to her. My argument is this. Listen to me.
Now,
you're
now.
Getting angry because you know you have no point. Listen to me. He spoke to a non-mahram woman and said, Sauda, we know it is you.
Ya Sauda. In this verse.
Is this
a listen, man. Listen. Look at the.
I'm bringing evidence. Why are you getting upset?
Okay. When he said, Arafna, a woman walking in the street, the Prophet said, wife. It is before the niqab.
I know.
Listen to me, Paris.
Why
listen
are you angry?
I'm not angry.
Why? I'm telling you, stop getting angry.
Can you make evidence? Can you say, in Mecca, is allowed to drink khamr. In Medina, become haram. So, can you make evidence? People used to drink in Mecca. This before the niqab. Is it the same you sitting and chilling and chilling? What you doing?
What's chilling? What's chilling? I don't understand chilling. What's it?
Why you three women here, three men here?
No,
what is this? What is this called?
Is this freemixing? There's a woman behind you. There are women. Is this freemixing?
The house.
Is this freemixing?
The house.
Is this freemixing?
The house have different rule than public place.
It's about ruling.
Okay, what's now. It? So now it's where you're in. So are you saying the
did woman, I bring this woman here?
No. Still, she's here. Is it freemixing?
It's after harassment.
What
about
workplace?
What about workplace?
Is it freemixing?
What about workplace?
Are you a donkey, man?
Yeah.
Are you a donkey?
Why are you a donkey, bro?
Why am I a donkey?
Are you a donkey?
No, he's always getting rude to me.
Am I a donkey?
Why are you in Turkey?
I'm not a donkey. No, I'm asking, what about work? Because I want to understand.
No.
What to compare work, ya khanzir, Ibn Khanzira, two people inviting
you? No, but that's why I'm asking you a question, bro.
Why are you insulting me? Am I a donkey?
Yes! Okay, you're a big donkey!
You're a donkey, bro!
No, you're a pig!
You're a pig, bro!
Yes,
you can't do nothing about it!
That's
you're a donkey!